So I had a little bit of a rest. Not sure I'm still feeling great, but good enough. I've been lying down for 7 hours now, so I thought I'd show you quickly what a first class Russian train to from Moscow to Odessa is. So here's the start of the carriage. Every carriage has one attendant, and everyone is assigned a place. So, if you pay for the first class, you get a whole bunk where and a set of towels and sleeping linen which you can use. Sorry. So, as you can see, it's quite populated, full of people, and it's actually quite active. We have stuff going on all the time. And, well, here's the end of the carriage. The toilet on both sides. And, sorry. And it's actually quite fun, especially in the daytime when you're not forced to sleep. It's a pretty relaxing experience. You get to lie down and chill. I've been watching a lot of Netflix. And outside here you can see some Ukrainian landscape. There's been some rain, but yeah. So that was just it. I wanted to show you a train ride to Odessa. So see you later.